Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Kalia. Highly suggest that you watch the other videos that I posted, but if you've been watching my videos, gang gang. But anyway, so today's video, I'm gonna be doing a skincare routine. A lot of people been asking me to do this, but I didn't want to do it because honestly I don't do a lot to my face. I don't use a lot of products, and even the ones that I'm showing y'all in this video, I do not do this every single time I wash my face, or I just don't use all of them. Like, I'll pick one, but I'm gonna show y'all what I got. It's a little like, y'all know what it is. It's like the face brush thing, but it's like the ghetto version, whatever. This, y'all, this little kit, get the job done. I'm telling you, like, we got different type of sponges they come with. It comes with a soft brush, a hard brush. It comes with like a massager. I don't really understand this one, but Jesus Christ. Yeah, but I'm gonna show y'all the products throughout the video, so I hope you guys enjoy. Please like, comment, and subscribe. If you have any suggestions or questions as to anything in this video, comment below and I'll respond to every single comment. So we're working on a fresh face right now, fresh off the wake up. I didn't put nothing on my face. This is how it is right now. But first off, before I start anything, I like to just take a facial rag and just wipe down my face before I put all these other products. At the end of the day, it's still dirt. Like, I also have a deep pore cleanser that I'm gonna show you guys. So that's why I really highly suggest, if you're gonna do that, you should like rinse off your face. You know, just get off. I don't know really what I'm saying, but you know what I mean. I just don't like putting products on dirty skin. So, yes. I don't know. I feel the need to do this because your girl be sweating for no reason. I be sweating. Before I go broke like Jock, I go that door like B. Not that. Yo, that song be in my head. Oh man, the edge is messing up. So whatever, I just take my little rag, and I got lashes on, so you gotta be careful. Right? So I do that. Warm water. The deep pore cleanser that I was telling you guys about is the charcoal, great for oily skin. Yeah, this is what I use, y'all. Deep pore charcoal cleanser, I think it's good. After you use it, you really feel that sensation. You feel that little tingle. So you feel it working. So what I do is I first take this. So we don't get my little brush. This is why I say this is bootleg. I got it to work. It didn't need no new batteries. It was being, I don't know. But anyway. This is a hot mess. I drop everything. Like, I'm so clumsy, it's annoying. So first I do pump in my hand. Just place it. You don't gotta rub it in because that's what the sponge gonna be doing. But I just put it like in the main areas. You wet your power brush, whatever, and just go in circular motion like so. And then I'm gonna speed this process up, guys. Okay, so after that's done, and you do that for like 3 to 5 minutes, I usually just take one more and just splash it on my face and rinse it off like that, but because I got lashes, I really gotta be careful. So I'm gonna use the rag again, hot water, and just go around and rinse it off. What I really like about this product though is that it means what it say. It's getting in them pores and you feel it. Honestly, you do feel it. Like after you use it, as I said, it's like a little tingle, but that means it's cleaning out your pores. And this is what I like to use as a base, because I do sweat a lot, as I said, which, you know, attract dirt, and I don't got time. You know, got time. The next product that I use is Witch Hazel, which is God's work. I feel like with anyone type of skin, whatever your condition is, this is just helpful. Like, even if it don't get you to that clear skin, you will see a difference once you keep using it. Like, use it daily as well. Y'all should know about Witch Hazel, whatever. So, what I do is, taking out this one, changing it. And I'm gonna use the sponge-like one. So, with the Witch Hazel, I don't really want it to like, get deep in my pores as if I wanted the cleanser, but this is just something like to put over it. This helps with skin tone, to balance out skin tone. It girl don't sleep, so this is good, right? I just put it on the wand, literally the hazel, and I just this feels amazing. Yeah, and if you feel like you need more, you could just keep doing the same thing. But I just get this all over my face. I don't know. I need help because I don't think you're supposed to use two cleansers together. Like, it's either this one or this one. Like, I just be picking and choosing. But Cetaphil facial cleanser, this is the skin cleanser. I picked up the wrong one by accident, but this you can still use on your face, body, whatever. But the facial cleanser in this is a good one too. Maybe if I do like an updated skincare routine, I'll show y'all this one. But yeah, that's that. I do the same thing with the sponge, blah blah blah. I also like to take care of my lips as well, you know, it just makes sense. So I've been using recently Fabulously lip scrub. Support black businesses, period. But I'm gonna put the Instagram somewhere. I really like this scrub, honestly. She did her team. See, always dropping something. This is the lip kit basically that I bought from her. She also have glosses and everything too, so whatever. But first what I do, put this on. All right, so I let that lip scrub sit for 10 minutes. Not 10 minutes, I'm lying. 5 minutes. I get my Dermacell lotion. As some of you may not know, I have eczema, I have dry skin. I can't use things that have a smell on my skin, my actual skin. Like even for perfume, can't put it directly on my skin. It has to be like on my clothes. Lotions, scented lotions, I can't use none of that. Yeah, so I'm really serious about this stuff because I need to be, you know what I'm saying? So I have the Dermacell dry skin treatment. This is just like a little sample one I got, but I do have the big one. So this is just my last appliance to the skin. And yeah, just do like that. Yeah, y'all. I got eczema. I even joke about that. Nah, I'm crazy, but it's facts. So yeah, y'all, this is really it. Like, so after I left the lip scrub on for like about 5 minutes, I'm just gonna rinse that off. I did put water on this rag. This rag I really use for my face only. Well, all right, you're probably looking at this like, a rag. All right, this is supposed to be a hand towel, but my mom, she thought it was rags, but whatever, we just gonna work with it. Anyway, so then she also has her oil that comes in the lip kit. Fabulously oil. And put some on my finger. Cause I feel like I be, like when I squeeze it, too much come out. Period. And that's what I have. This is the natural look. Bare face. Okay guys, that's it for this video. I hope it was helpful. I mean, I do be watching other skincare routines and people be having things laid out, having all these products, but I'm being honest with y'all. This is really what I do. I don't need a lot of stuff, so I'm not about to be fronting for the camera and putting all these products. Like, I use them. As I said, these products I don't even use all at the same time. It's either one of them or just a calm, nice facial wash and go. But if I really do want to do a skincare routine, like on some serious stuff, these are the products that I'll be using, 1 and 2 or 3. Like I said in the beginning, like, comment, and subscribe. If you have any recommendations or any questions about anything in this video, please comment. As I said, I do reply to every single comment. Follow my socials, my Instagram, my, nah, y'all don't need my Snap. Y'all don't need my Snap. It's not a lot, but people been asking me to do it. So I'm just doing it for y'all. Y'all wanna see what I be doing, this is what I be doing. Hopefully these products work for y'all, and if they do, let me know. And stay tuned for my next video.